I left a prescription at a pharmacy once. I went to get birth control. And I was there at the counter and went to pay for it. And the price was very, very high. I said, wow, is this a 3-6 month prescription? No, ma'am, this is 1 month. And I said, it's cheaper to have a kid. And I left it there. And now I have my third son, Kaydon Boebert. And so I'm actually, it turned out to be a really great thing.